from outside bringing down the property value. It's these folks shooting each other and selling that crack rock and shit.
Well, how you think the crack rock gets into the country? We don't own any planes. We don't own no ships. We are not the people who are flying and floating that shit in here. I know every time you turn on the TV, that's what you see, black people selling the rock, pushing the rock, pushing the rock. Yeah, I know. But that wasn't a problem as long as it was here. Wasn't a problem until it was in Iowa and it showed up on Wall Street where there are hardly any black people. Now, if you want to talk about guns, why is it that there's a gun shop on almost every corner in this community?
Why? I'll
tell you why. For the same reason that there's a liquor store on almost every corner in the black community. Why? They want us to kill ourselves.